I'm here at the Pyramid Stage where tonight's headliners are about to come on. Of course, they're filling the dainty but rather difficult to step into shoes of Kylie Minogue, who unfortunately couldn't be here tonight. The crowd are very, very excitable. They've been clapping the roadies who've been tuning up on the stage behind me. Someone, and this is a trend this year, everybody's got flags. There's a massive flag audience. And someone's got a Yoda on a stick whose head is filled with glow sticks. And the whole crowd has been chanting for Yoda. They're absolutely peaked to enjoy Basement Jaxx. We can see people tuning up. There's some quite inappropriate music for them to come onto. It's quite smooth, but I believe they're going to rock very, very hard very shortly. And if we're judging anything by the lights behind me, this should be here any moment. The crowd are in absolute agonies of ecstasy. The press pit next to me has just filled up. We're expecting them at any moment. As you can tell, I don't know when they're coming on, but hopefully it'll be quite soon. What else is there to say about Basement Jaxx? Except that hopefully there's somewhere behind me coming to the stage amid a shower of bubbles,
Lauren,
and soft
Lauren.
Rock. Joe,
hey,
back
Lauren.
To you.
Right, poor girl, we can't let her do that anymore.
Oh, and she's dressed like a Randy Canary, look at her.
she looks gorgeous. Right, okay, Basement Jaxx will be coming to the stage very soon indeed. Tonight we're going to show you highlights of the day. Brian Wilson was on stage today. The sun came out, it was just the most blissful summer moment. I can hear the crowd roaring behind. So I think Lauren might soon be able to announce Basement Jaxx coming to the stage. We're looking for firework action. I think, okay, Lauren, we're coming to you now.
Lauren?
Give us a band.
And I was right. Just seconds later, it's the mighty Basement Jaxx at the Pyramid Stage.
How you doing, Glastonbury? This is a basement Jaxx.
Oh, Like this.
you doing, Glastonbury? Whoop, whoop.
Yeah.
are you doing, Glastonbury? What a beautiful day. Has everyone had a good day? Sun is shining.
Oh,
Here's a little track. We're doing it out of respect. Thank you.
This one's for Kylie and all of the women out there that have breast cancer, all right?
Never out to basement at school.
We is really pretty step here, shilling.
Make sure you're not the next victim in a killing.
We have been knowledge.
Who are good colleagues?
We are plus in ice shit.
Honey, you call me.
I don't love music.
That's why we bust up the game.
If you want to come back
one.
lights in the universe are all on, and at the click of God's switch, all the lights in the world are out. Yeah, you can run, but you can't hide, because if we don't change quick, it's coming. A world eclipse. Blackout. Thank you.
Glastonbury! Crew! Oh, crew! Stay up!
fantastic, trust me. So we're going to do a little sing song right now. Goes like this.
What do you say? Is that how it goes? That's right.
Thank you, Glastonbury, the wicked, have a wicked night.